We have quite a random bunch of things going on in 5 to Know today, so just pay attention. If you regularly fall asleep on the bus or train, you can just get this hat for your wake-up call. Well, if people oblige to that. And my ever favorite, a ridiculous story for you. A 5-year-old Michigan boy really wanted McDonald's, but his grandma was sleeping, so what do? Oh, you call 911 and ask if the police can bring it to you.
Hey, County 911, where's your emergency?
Can you bring me McDonald's?
I'm sorry, what?
Bring me McDonald's.
No, I can't bring you McDonald's.
Police Officer Dan Patterson says the April 14th request made him laugh, so he stopped at McDonald's on his way to check on Isaiah's home. Fans are rejoicing because Beyonce finally dropped her 3-year-old album, Lemonade, on other streaming services other than Tidal. I, for one, was waiting for this for 3 years. I kept making premium subscriptions so I could just listen to the album on Tidal over and over again. I'm glad those days are gone. Want to know the most hacked passwords? According to the UK National Cybersecurity Center, 12345 is number one. Number two is 123456789. Are people serious? Yeah, they really do that. To wrap things up here, Happy National English Muffin Day. For nearly 140 years, Thomas English Muffins have been a staple on the American breakfast table. Nooks and crannies. This is 5 to Know. I'm Nat Cardona. See you tomorrow.